I think he's an outstanding scorer.
And the Cavaliers call time here. They're behind by five. 6 seconds left.